for a considerable period of time. The Honor Award recognizes a volunteer at the local level, and any OMHA minor hockey organization may nominate a person for this award.
Larry stands out as a volunteer, as someone who has just consecutively given so much of himself over the decades. 45 years of coaching, he's held virtually every position on our board of directors, has been involved with Schaumburg Minor Hockey since almost day one.
Larry truly just has a passion and a love for the game, and he's more about the kids and the people than actually the technical part of the game itself.
It's work and hockey. He's at the rink all the time. Going by my home at 7 o'clock in the morning and 7 o'clock at night he's going by. He's going to the rink. Larry had been a child involved in minor hockey for 20 years, yet he's still at it. So that's dedication to the system.
When you got somebody that you know is going to do a great job with the kids, and that the kids will remember it for the rest of their life. It's an experience for them.
He just stands out as one of those people that is selfless in terms of contributing to the community and all the kids in Schaumburg.
He's all about the sport. He's all about kids having fun. But he also understands that for kids to have fun, there's an administrative component that may not be very glamorous, but has to be done.
I don't think I've ever seen a coach that can get as much out of any group of kids he's given as Larry does.
They can be guaranteed with Larry's team that they're going to get 100% effort out of 100% of the kids all the time.
The best thing is this, at the end of the year, everyone that's on Larry's team wants to continue playing. And I think that's the greatest legacy he's ever left. Is that he's growing a game on everyone's behalf.
He's leaving an influence in terms of all of our policies and procedures, how the organization is structured, but probably most importantly, we've got coaches in Schaumburg Minor Hockey that Larry coached himself when they were players, and now their kids are playing. So Larry has, is leaving this great legacy of coaches in our association that he helped nurture and develop himself as a coach when they were players. So there's a little bit of Larry in each of those people he's developed over the years.
If there's a guy in Ontario working for the greater good of the Ontario Minor Hockey Association, Larry is that guy.
I'd like to congratulate Larry Gould on all the things he's done for minor hockey. I wish him all the success in any futures, because I'm sure you're not going to hang it up yet.
I just want to congratulate him. I mean, it's quite a feat to be involved as long as he has. So it's, a big congratulations to him.
Larry, thanks for all you do on behalf of Schaumburg Minor Hockey and all the kids and families and across Ontario. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Congratulations, Larry. This award is much deserved. We're always behind you, and I'll be at the rink watching you.
Larry, congratulations. You are so richly deserving of this award. And sorry we had to get you back from your fishing trip, but this is
Larry, you're the heart and soul of this organization. We can't thank you more. Congratulations on winning this award, and thank you for 45 years of contributions to Schaumburg and to Schaumburg Minor Hockey. This organization wouldn't be here today without you.
From their final game, but we lost that one, so. You've been good to me.
And now some remarks from...